On behalf of the graduates, please welcome Ms. Jenica Rose O. Montebon from the Bachelor of Elementary Education Program, Magna Cum Laude. Let's give her a warm round of applause. To our commencement speaker, faculty members, department chairs, administrative officials, our beloved teachers, parents, guests, and above all, to you, my fellow graduates, good morning. Although our paths to this moment may vary, one thing is certain, it wasn't easy. Our journey was filled with numerous challenges, and we wouldn't be here today without overcoming them. Despite all that we faced, who inspired us to persevere and succeed in our education? My college experience has been a roller coaster of emotions, challenges, anxiety, hesitation, and pressure to perform well. There were times when I felt exhausted by repetitive tasks, completing assignments, writing reports, and studying for tests. At moments, I even considered giving up. However, upon reflecting on my goals, I realized they were more significant than the difficulties I encountered. There were times when I would tell myself na nakakapagod, ayoko na. But I still choose to show up and give my best. Completing college was one of my ultimate goals, which is why I persisted despite the hardships. I remained focused and worked hard. Sabi nga nila, pahinga lang saglit, tapos laban na ulit. One of the reasons I keep pursuing my dreams is that I have the Lord with me wherever I go and in whatever I do. I'd like to share one of my favorite Bible verses, Joshua chapter 1 verse 9, which says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go." This verse reminds us of the support and direction we receive from God. He grants us the strength and courage to face challenges head on and navigate life's obstacles with grace and agility. May we draw strength from the Lord and trust in His guidance as we move forward in life. Ladies and gentlemen, today marks a significant milestone of our lives, the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. On behalf of my fellow graduates, I want to express our deepest gratitude to everyone who has supported us on this remarkable journey. To our incredible faculty and staff, we owe a tremendous debt of gratitude. Your unwavering commitment to our education and personal development has been evident throughout our time here. To the professors of the liberal arts, education, and sciences, thank you for pushing us to think critically. Aim high and strive for excellence. Your passion for teaching and dedication to nurturing our potential have profoundly shaped our lives over the past 4 years. We will carry the lessons you've imparted as we embark on our future endeavors. We also want to extend our sincere thanks to the administration and support personnel for their countless hours of work behind the scenes. Your efforts have provided us with the tools and environment needed for success. We deeply appreciate all your hard work, from maintaining our beautiful campus to offering invaluable services. To our families, your support has been our foundation. Your encouragement, love, and sacrifices have enabled us to reach this milestone. Today, we celebrate this achievement with you. To our friends, who stood by us during difficult and uncertain times, cheered us on, and reminded us of our potential. Thank you so much. To my fellow graduates, our shared experience have been a source of strength and motivation. The late-night study session, triumphs, and camaraderie have made this journey unforgettable. It has been a pleasure to have you by our side, sharing laughter and support, and making this year some of the most memorable of our lives. Lastly, we express our deepest gratitude to our alma mater. the San Pedro College of Business Administration. The education and experiences we received have significantly impacted our lives. You provided an environment that nurtured our interests, allowed us to discover our passions, and gave us the confidence to pursue our dreams. Thank you for the education, opportunities, and memories. As we leave this place, we carry with us the spirit of our college and the determination to make a difference. And at this moment, I want to personally thank my family. Due to various challenges, my siblings weren't able to complete their education. This became one of my motivations to reach this point and share this success with my family today. Finally, your youngest is graduating. You made it, Mama, Papa, Ate, and Kuya. Your unwavering support, love, and encouragement have been the foundation of my success. You believed in me even when I doubted myself. And your sacrifices are deeply appreciated. Thank you for being my rock, my inspiration, and my constant source of love and support. This achievement is as much yours as it is mine. And to my sister, I am aware of the hardships you endured working abroad to help pay my tuition. Now, I hope to make up for all the struggles and sacrifices you all went through so I could achieve this milestone. Above all, I thank God, the Almighty Creator. Thank you for guiding us through this journey, listening to our prayers and answering them. Thank you for blessing us with success. I praise you, God, for the wisdom, strength, and provisions you have graciously extended to us. To the class of 2024, as we step into the next chapter of our lives, let's carry forward the lessons we've learned. Resilience in the face of challenges, compassion for others, and courage to pursue our dreams. Remember, our education is a lifelong journey of discovery and growth. Let's use our knowledge and skills to make a positive impact on the world and contribute to a brighter future for everyone. Thank you once again to everyone who has been part of our college experience. Today, we celebrate not only our achievements, but also the endless possibilities that lie ahead. Congratulations, class of 2024!